50 years ago, the concept of indoor air pollution was unimaginable. But the oil embargo of the 70s triggered a demand for energy-efficient construction that has only continued to grow. Along with the much-needed energy savings, however, has come an unintended consequence, an increase in indoor air pollution and its after effects. In fact, the EPA estimates that indoor air can be 2 to 5 times more polluted than outdoor air. A significant contributor to indoor air pollution? VOCs. VOCs are airborne chemicals found in building and household products. As VOCs are released into the air, they're inhaled. One of the most prevalent and most dangerous VOCs is formaldehyde, a known carcinogen. The more airtight and energy efficient the building, the greater your exposure. So, must we choose between energy efficiency and healthier air? Dow has a better idea.